to tie your shoes. How to tie your shoes. Focus question. What are the steps for tying your shoes? Words to know. Cross, pinch, face, reach, lace, tight. Time to tie your shoes. Cross one lace over then under the other. Pull tight. Use your left thumb and index finger. Make a V. Place it under the left lace. Hold the end of the lace with your other fingers. Use your tight thumb and index finger. Make an upside down V. Place it under the right lace. Hold the end of the lace with your other fingers. Face your fingers toward each other. Use your right hand. Pinch the lace in your left hand between the V. Keep your left thumb in the place. Reach your left index finger through the space under your left thumb. Use your left hand to pinch the right lace on top of your thumb. Pull through.